9,000 feet per second. Come on. Well, that one was going 8,461 feet per second. I do believe it's time for a new chrono.